What is 52-week high low for stocks? A 52-week high low is the highest and lowest price at which a stock has traded during the previous year. It is a technical indicator used by some traders and investors who view the 52-week high or low as an important factor in determining a stock's current value and predicting future price movement. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.